I'm one of the partners here at the law firm. I've been handling medical malpractice cases now for 25 years. It's really the bread and butter of what our law firm does. And I've handled hundreds and hundreds of malpractice cases of all different types for all different types of people. One of the types of cases that I handle and I specialize in are obstetric medical malpractice cases, where during the labor and delivery process, a baby is injured and has brain damage that is noticed shortly after delivery or maybe within a few months of the delivery. When that happens, clients come to see us, say something may have happened either during the delivery or maybe during the prenatal period just before delivery, but we don't know. Again, like we discussed, patients, when they come to see us, clients, when they come to see us, they don't have answers, they just have questions. And they have horrible, horrible injuries. So what they ask us to do is find out what happened. It's really that simple. So we get the medical records, we talk to the appropriate physicians, and we put the story together. We put the pieces of the puzzle together to find out what happened and whether or not the standard of care was breached and that was the cause of the injury. If that's the case, then we move forward.